always another. Trying to turn on him, didn't work out for me. Why would you shoot that? Honestly, I probably would have done the same thing. But whatever. It's fine. Eh, quit being there at the wrong time. Quit it. No. Reload. Yes. He's over there still. No. Don't do it. Don't do it. I know this guy's up there. There's also a guy in the top. Something else. Hello, teammate. How's it going? Oh god, don't go for me. Scavenger kill count. But... oh my god, where'd you come from? Honestly, it's the freak. I didn't even know that guy was there. Why was that guy there? Don't be doing this. Throw it over there. Away. Yeah, I'll see else. There's another guy here. You throw this Simtex out. Emails. They'll never know. That's a Cobra. Very nice. Put that in the middle arm out. Or the put the middle of the map. Yes. All I need is like one more kill, don't I? Well then. Come on, peek it. Peek it. Peek it. Do it. Do it. Oh, please. Don't die now. Not now. It's not the time. Not the correct time for this. I just hope to god there's not a shotgunner. If there's a freaking shotgunner, I'm screwed. Like completely and utterly screwed. We're taking it! Where is it? Wait, this is teammate, honestly. What is your problem? Don't be doing this to me. Why would you respawn? There, of all places, honestly. There we go. That's more like it. SR-71. The best thing of all time. Why are these guys just camping? I knew I could get away with that, so I did it. Because I knew we were not going to be too smart there. So I'm gonna shoot at the thing. Why is that guy AFK or something? I swear to god. Oof, that was close. I'm surprised they even killed that guy, honestly. That guy is over there. No, he didn't die. Oh well. It's fine. Oof. These guys are not very good. I'm not very good, and I'm just not even trying. This teammate. Hello. These guys are just back here in the corner doing whatever the teammates do. Our enemies. Enemies do whatever enemies do. Yeah, that works. Let's see. We have people doing things. Also stuff. And some more things. Well, what else do you need enemies to do? They haven't even taken out my thing yet, my little jammer thing. I'm surprised about that. Okay. 21-1. Very nice. And that death was stupid, by the way. Wait, what was the death? I don't even remember what I died to. I don't remember. It's just, apparently I blocked myself out of it. It's not a thing that I remember anymore. Weird. This guy with the Simtex over here. Was that a headshot? I heard a ping. These guys also have ridiculous amounts of ping. Like, 200s of pings. Is that guy just joined? Very nice. 0 and 0, I guess he had to have just joined. Whew. Please don't do it, don't do it. Whew. That was closer than I ever want to be again. This guy's over there in the corner, just take him out. No? Don't take him out? That's fine. Can't see where the enemy is. Gonna shoot around here. Okay, teammate got him. Very nice. Not taking that chance of a lifetime. Places over here. No, this guy just here lit it over here. You can hear them all. Right over there. Oh, this guy just got my equipment destroyed. Very nice. This guy's upstairs. I can hear things. Strange things are happening. Friendly Huey inbound. Very nice. What? I stood up and I couldn't shoot. My aim was bad. The aim was bad, okay? Friendly Huey inbound. Enemy spy plane inbound. No! No. Oh my god, don't do it. Sega guy's not too good. Very nice. Good enough for me. I love blowing these things up. Boom! If you hit them enough. Boom! Explosion! Explosion of mass destruction. They're all in the back there shooting their RPGs off. That's hilarious. There's at least four of them back there. Oh god, I just splashed myself. Don't be doing this to me, teammate. They took out his thingy. Whatever that is called. Huey? Chopper Mount Hopper? His teammate? Well then. I'm surprised as you are. Which is it we're not surprised at all, I'm guessing. I don't know, it depends. Are you surprised? Are you surprised for absolutely no reason? Very nice. Whatever your answer was, it was very nice. At least you answered. I'm so boring right now, aren't I? I'm so sorry. Well then. Nice RPG, bruh. Why are you RPG, bruh? Why you do this, bruh? Alright. Oh, I can do it. Good day. He's got the crap. Stoner 63. Holy crap, I couldn't remember the name. Alright, that guy just got a triple kill. Yeah! Go, guy who... Enemy spy plane wait, where is it? Who is he? Is, Balkiososos, I think. I think that was who it was. Moving on. 25-5. I mean, that's very nice. Now I'm just dying to super turns. So I got the UAV goodness, I'm guessing. What the freak? Where did you come from? Honestly. He's still there, too. Where would they be? Alright, apparently I... There's another one. He's over there. He's sneaky little bugger. He's still there. He's camping, I think. Yeah. Now teammate's dead. Very nice. They're all respawning over here. Sneaky. Anything else? Oh, sorry teammate. I couldn't help you. Couldn't help you there. He kind of died. Oh, good. Goody two-shoes napalm strike here. Oh god, I just landed right on top of it, didn't I? Phew, teammate, you died. Ow, that hurt. That hurt more than it should have. This is weird. I'm trying to kill this guy here. No? He's gonna live? He's gonna live through that? Alright, it's fine. Let's move out, men. Napalm strike awaiting orders. I got my own name, Storm Strike. Nashstrom Strike? No, it's very nice. Nipom Strike coming in. Nipom Strike coming in hot. I can't get over those voices. They're hilarious. They're just perfect for the time period. Just like, there's generic black guy, there's generic terrorist Russian guy, KGB, and then there's the generic other guy. Afghanistan? Vietnam. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Vietnam. Vietnamese. So racist. Don't hurt me. Yeah, they're all just gonna be over there. Alright, that's fine. I was gonna get that guy. Anyways, we win. 32-5. Got a 6.4 kill ratio. Very slow game indeed. Cause not very much, not a lot of movement going on. I got my what's it called thing? SR-71. I'm so bad at names. Swear to God. Anyways, I will see you in the next map. Look, none of them got a. Okay, one of them got a. Okay, the guy who joined the latest got it. Killed a 1.0 kill out of her jail. But other one just got less than a one. All right. Anyways, see you in the next map. Nuketown.
Oh, boys.
We have Nuke Towns. Yes, the MP5K goodness is going on here. Throwing out this, yes. Got my awesomeness. MP5K collider. MP5 collider. Yes. He's just jumped out the side there. Kill him, please. Swear to God. Kill him. Nope. Nah, not gonna happen.
We've taken the lead. I am Russian. Yes. Generic Russian.
Come on, hit this guy. Oh my goodness, that guy is so laggy. They have all respawned behind us, of course. Yes. Because why not? Nope, do not fire at me. Generic W2000 user, even though the W2000 is a police rifle, I think. Not built for actual combat, but whatever. This guy really camping there? I wondered if that was a body or not. I just wasn't sure. Just like, what the freak? What is this nonsense? This guy is over here doing whatever. Just gonna pull out my thing. Oh, very nice. My thing works again. My thing. Throw that out. This guy thinks he's good. No, he's just, well, I don't know if he thinks he's good or not. I keep saying that, but I don't really know for sure, honestly. I'm gonna send. Oh crap! Don't do the thing. Don't do the thing, please. I swear to God, don't do the thing. All right, I'm gonna send this out though, right here. On the aisles. This guy's sniping on the other side of the map. Freak, what's wrong with you? Don't be doing that. It's bad for you to snipe on the other side of the map. Don't be doing that. Don't be killing my teammates. Why do you do this? Come on, hit him. Well, got mortars. Yeah, mortars. Yeah, this gun is so slow. And it's firing right. They destroyed you. Ow. Can't see. Ouch. Mortars, why would you land on top of me? Why would... Okay, then. That was probably the worst thing I've seen in a while. I don't even know. I don't want to know. It's like the Europeans suck at this game for some reason. Actually, none of them are European anymore. They're all Americans just coming home from school. It looks like. Okay, then. Mr. Noob W2000 user got me. You must be going for sniper challenges or something. Is that even a thing you do in Black Ops 1? You don't get camos for it. Camos are a thing you unlock with the COD points, but whatever. The only camo you have to unlock is the gold one at the 15 prestige, and then it's not that hard. I mean, you just have to play for 15 prestiges, and you pretty much get it. But whatever. I'm just gonna be over there. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get him. Crapola, where did you come from? I need to know these things. Oh my god, he ran all the way around the truck. I didn't see him. Oh, I'm so blind sometimes, I swear. There we go, got him. That's an enemy. We can't have that, can we? Is he still alive? I can't even tell. I don't know anymore! We got teammates up the wazoo over here. I'm just gonna throw that in there. Get him. Okay, no aim whatsoever. It's fine, don't worry about it. I'm not complaining or anything, you know? I mean, it works in my favor, doesn't it? They're all seem to be back here. Yeah, well, that was fast. Ow! Don't be doing that. Ow! Don't hit me through the wall. What is wrong with you? Walls are for... not people. They're for... I don't even know where I'm going with this. I pulled out my thing at the wrong time. Teammate got the kill, though. Fortunately, he didn't use flash by my flash grenade. So I didn't actually get hurt or anything. That was ridiculous. Maybe if I ever show inaccurate sometimes, I swear to God. Is this guy really gonna do that? Okay then. Flash myself, very nice. Where are you? Come on, keep yourself. There we go. Oh, alright. 337 ping! Wow! Push that right over there. Yes. Meow! Didn't hit anybody. Alright, that's fine. Come on, kill someone with it. Or something. I don't even care. Okay then. Got to AK-7 for you, user! Yeah, go yo mama. Yo mama with his 1.0 kill death ratio. Very nice. Good thing I was in here early. Probably would have gotten wrecked by yo mama earlier. But whatever, it's fine. Glad I wasn't. Early bird gets the worm, as they say. Oh my goodness, I killed him. Very nice. He's right there. All right. 15-5, we got this. This guy's over here in a corner, but he's gonna peek it. I knew he was gonna peek it. There's a guy in their spawn for some reason. Don't. What? Oh, again through the wall. Very nice. Very cheeky tactics, yeah. Very snicker. This guy's over in the corner on the stairs for some reason. Alright, and I almost got killed by him. Wondrous. This thing has so much ammo, I swear to God. I got one more hit on him, but he's not gonna die. Alright, I thought I could get the double kill there with the pistols, but he got me with his dual 1911s! Woo, so OP! Yeah, not really. But, I mean, they're fun to use. I'm not gonna lie. I've done it many times, just going 1911 hams. Chem jabronis. Where did you come from? Don't be doing this.
LOL! Get wrecked!
Alright. I probably, in retrospect, should not have picked that. It's fine. Fine. Alright, let's go back here and their spawn here. No. Okay, apparently their spawn is flipped already. It's fine though, it's fine. I'm gonna murder this guy if I can. It's like the aim gets worse progressively over time. Don't know why. That's the thing in Black Ops 3, like if you don't aim right on your... Okay then! Let me see that. I want to see that. Okay, good on him. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy. Good job. Good job for your country. Oh, it's CC. He's using that, 1911s. I should have recognized it, but I didn't. I'm going to pick up this guy's AK, because I can. Where's this guy? Teammate, you got him. Very nice. Got an AK. This AK looks weird. Oh my goodness. I got shotgun to the face. Wow, that was quick. Where'd you come from? Where are you? Why are you here? Get out of my face. This is not a place you should be camping. We just spawned here, like, holy crap. I hurt Chimmer lives. Alright, now he's dead. Try doing that at long range, sucker. Ah! Don't do it! Don't do it! Alright. Okay. How many of you? Oh my god! Don't do it. He's back there. Okay, I got this. Throw it right in the middle there. Anything else? Alright, apparently he's upstairs there. Hopefully that kills him. It's not gonna kill him, is it? Really? Why did that not do that right? Alright. Whatever, it's fine. Okay, is this guy gonna... Alrighty then. Teammate did not kill him. I swear to god, these guys are so bad. Alright, well. He's got his little pump action shotgun there. Yeah. Final kill! Yeah! 30 and 10. I mean, not a 6 kill to 3 ratio, but a 3. It's alright. It's alright. For what it was. For what it was in P5K. P5K is only good in S&T. In my opinion. Ooh, I got 3 personal bests because all of my guns stayed unlocked, and I have all my perks and stuff, but all of my challenges got unlocked, locked again. I don't know what's with that. Why? I don't know. Whatever. Anyways, thanks for watching, and have a wonderful day.